What's up, party peoples? It's your boy Renny Ren, and tonight we getting back into Soul Calibur 6. Without further ado, let's do the damn things, peoples. Let's do some casual fighting. What's your party people's been up to? Let me know down in the comments. So yeah, let me know what was your first experience with Soul Calibur? If y'all was ever into Soul Calibur. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I really don't remember because I don't know which one it was, but I knew I got into another person entered. Yeah, I don't know which one I ended up getting into, but it was early in there. You know, maybe three or four. Let's see what Neo, let's see if Neo's up to fight. Let's see if he's reading the chat. He's kind of scared.
Thank you. get kicked out for? Some reason the host kicked me out for some reason, don't know why. Pressing the wrong damn button. I just had to change my controllers.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I'm just spectating right now, party peeps. I'm watching them fight. I'll be back, party peoples, when I get into a match. I'll see you soon. Alright, party peoples, I'm back. Let's see if I'll be able to stay in the damn match. Because while I was gone, while I was waiting for a match to come in,
let's do this.
I got kicked out again.
Oh, my God.
To the stage of history retold.
At least I got one match in. I'll be back when I get into another match, Party Peoples. I'll see you in a second. What's up, Party Peoples? Yeah, it's looking like I'm getting ready to get into a match, but something... Let's see what's going on here. There's only three people in here. I'm one of them. The other guy is spectating. The guy below me is spectating. I'm waiting. But it says the guy above me is in battle. And I'm not fighting him. I don't know what's going on. Waited all that damn time just for that BS to happen. Looks like I joined this match at the right time. Well, they're in battle now, and it looked like, yeah. Let's see if I could get into this match without no BS happening. Let's see what this big cheese got all about.
The cacophony of battle cuts through the deathly silence in an invitation to
Oblivion. I got a victory.
Step, fight to your last breath.
Man, I came back in there. That's right. What happened, Big Cheese? I guess she wasn't the big cheese in that round.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Maxie. Let's do this!
Wasn't the big cheese in that round. Got one apiece. Looks like I'm playing again.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Maxie.
Let's do this!
Proceeding to target location. Pod.
Retrieving map data.
Thank you.
Still caught me. I was rolling out the way too. Come on. Damn it. She kept moving forward every time I was taking a swing. See? She came back on me.
The battle is over. Show respect for the father who fought so bravely. To the stage of history retold.
Proceeding to target location. Pod.
Retreating map clear.
I'll keep you all around this time. I'll let y'all see what I'm seeing during the fight.
A single slash can cut in.
Battle one. Fight.
Did I have to say don't be a hater? be a hater.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Maxie, I've got this.
Yeah, I got this. Max and me got this. See what you got, Miss Aubrey.
Warrior spirits are forged through the never-ending.
I want to finish this up quick. Battle one. Fight.
I see you, Aubrey, I see you. Win's a win, damn it.
Final battle,
one last movie before I can get completely up. Yeah, she did.
Target location. Pod.
Retrieving map data.
Who took my character? Yeah, Strokes took my... He took my character for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe he's gonna show me a thing or two about using Maxi, maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
The winds fan the flames of the warrior's fighting spirits.
I'll handle it.
If it's all you want, it's a fight you'll get.
Battle one. Fight.
I think it's too far to keep it. Damn. Is that a card? Is that card again, Strip? Be my last match, probably.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Maxi,
I've got this.
Let's see. Alright, party peoples, before it gets into the next match, that's the end of the gameplay. Catch you on the flip side later days, homies.